Hello and welcome. Today we will explore Trellis and Multi-View Adapter. These are really cool 3D models. Well, Multi-View not quite, although I think it can also generate meshes. However, not with the ComfyUI implementation. This implementation wrapper for ComfyUI is from Impact Frames. Really great work. And the other one is the Multi-View Adapter. So there's a ComfyUI wrapper as well, custom nodes, which was this GitHub repo. This is the official repository. Really great project. I think it's great for characters, game characters, etc. So let's dive into it. I'll drop in a character. Just ask code. Please describe this image. Yeah, I think this should work. The hands are quite close here, so it will not create that gap, which we will need if we want to animate the character. Oh, this time, yeah, it has enough space, I think. So it's generating the multi-view images. This obviously can take some time, depending on your GPU. Also, please note this is quite GPU intensive. I think 16 gigabytes is the minimum. The more, the merrier. And also faster generation times. Okay, so these are our multi-view images. I think this is great for concept character art. Let us bypass this group node, set group node to always. Copy image, Control V or Command V. This is the second part of the generation, which will actually generate the mesh. Let's run this. Installation requires some advanced dependencies, libraries, Triton, TensorFlow, PyTorch, obviously. There might be some conflict depending on your custom nodes. Okay, the generation has finished. Let's check out the directory. This is the 3D mesh, so it will generate a video. I think the model is quite impressive for in terms of speed. Let's open up Blender, drag and drop this GLB file, set it to smooth, pivot tool, zero out this guy. Well, we can use a environment texture. Let's see how this guy looks. And we could also go under roughness, maybe bring the roughness a bit down. Okay, so let's bring up the camera again and focus on this character. Might be a bit bright. Go 6, 1, 3.5. We can render this image. Yeah, there you have it. So multi-view adapter, Trellis in ComfyUI for consistent character 3D characters. Hope you like this video and see you next time. Goodbye.